Supervising effectively is a skill that balances guidance, support, and leadership. It's about fostering growth, ensuring productivity, and maintaining a harmonious work environment. Here are 50 supervising tips that encompass communication, motivation, delegation, and team building to help you excel in your role. Listen actively. Hear your team's concerns, ideas, and feedback attentively to build trust and rapport. Set clear expectations. Define roles, goals, and deadlines to align everyone's efforts towards a common objective. Provide constructive feedback. Offer specific, actionable feedback to encourage improvement and growth. Lead by example. Demonstrate the values and behaviors you expect from your team members. Encourage open communication. Create an environment where team members feel comfortable sharing thoughts and concerns. Delegate wisely. Assign tasks based on strengths and development areas while allowing autonomy. Recognize achievements. Acknowledge and celebrate individual and team successes to boost morale. Offer support. Be available to assist and guide your team when needed without micromanaging. Develop trust. Build a foundation of trust through transparency and consistency in your actions. Adapt to different work styles. Understand how each team member works best and adapt your approach accordingly. Promote collaboration. Foster a collaborative culture where team members work together towards shared goals. Be approachable. Make yourself accessible and approachable for discussions and support. Provide resources. Ensure your team has the necessary tools and resources to accomplish their tasks effectively. Encourage innovation. Create a space where new ideas and approaches are welcomed and valued. Address conflicts promptly. Deal with conflicts or issues as soon as they arise to prevent escalation. Cultivate a positive environment. Create a workplace that promotes positivity, respect, and inclusivity. Prioritize work-life balance. Respect boundaries and encourage a healthy balance between work and personal life. Empower decision-making. Allow team members to make decisions within their scope of work. Continuous learning. Encourage ongoing learning and skill development within the team. Be flexible. Adapt to changing circumstances and be open to new approaches or ideas. Encourage feedback. Solicit feedback from your team to improve your own supervisory skills. Stay calm under pressure. Maintain composure during challenging situations to inspire confidence. Promote personal growth. Support your team's professional development and career aspirations. Respect diversity. Embrace diversity and create an inclusive environment where everyone feels valued. Celebrate milestones. Mark significant achievements and milestones to boost team morale. Delegate authority. Empower team members by delegating decision-making responsibilities. Create clear communication channels. Establish effective communication methods to ensure clarity in directives. Stay informed. Keep yourself updated with industry trends and changes to guide your team better. Encourage risk-taking. Support calculated risks to foster innovation and growth. Provide regular updates. Keep the team informed about changes or developments within the organization. Offer training opportunities. Provide learning opportunities to enhance skills and knowledge. Respect feedback. Act on constructive feedback from your team to improve processes. Value team input. Involve your team in decision-making processes where appropriate. Be adaptable. Flexibility in approaches and strategies allows for better responses to challenges. Maintain accountability. Hold both yourself and your team accountable for their actions and commitments. Be empathetic. Understand and empathize with your team's challenges and successes. Encourage work relationships. Foster healthy relationships among team members to enhance collaboration. Set realistic goals. Ensure that the goals set for the team are achievable and aligned with resources. Create a supportive environment. Offer help and guidance to team members facing difficulties. Encourage autonomy. Allow individuals the freedom to take ownership of their work. Lead with integrity. Uphold ethical standards and model honesty and integrity in all actions. Promote a learning culture. Encourage continuous learning and sharing of knowledge within the team. Facilitate team discussions. Lead productive discussions to resolve conflicts or generate ideas. Provide constructive criticism. Deliver feedback in a way that promotes improvement rather than demotivation. Conclusion. Effective supervision is a blend of leadership, empathy, communication, and adaptability. By implementing these tips, you can create a nurturing and productive environment where your team thrives, achieving both individual and collective success. Continuously refine your supervisory approach to foster growth and drive accomplishments within your team.